Okay, guys, this is Nate Dominguez from MPG Marketing. This is the downtown area. Just came out from Waterfront C-Train Station. And this is West Hastings, all right? And Seymour Street. This is where everything happens. This is where the businesses are located, guys. I'm just gonna show you on the far end away. You get to see the fancy buildings here and there. Big construction there. And the Delta Hotels. So I'm gonna walk to Pender Street. I just came back from Tim Hortons. This is a Starbucks for the drinkers. There you go, Seymour building. That must be a big all-time building. And I'm gonna show you just a little bit of Vancouver ladies too. Enjoy the ride, okay? I'm not gonna talk, I'm just gonna show you what's around. So this is where I want to be to take the bus to the beach, okay? Besides you coming from Waterfront Station, you still have to walk maybe about a couple blocks on Seymour and then take the bus from Seymour, from Pender to Seymour. So I guess we're going that way. Hey, where is the beach? That way?
I think it is that way.
Okay, thank you very much. So guys, we gotta take a bus from here and enjoy Vancouver, guys. This is amazing. I'm so excited doing this. I've been traveling for the last 20 years and I never done such a thing like this. So this is my first experience doing videos. Hopefully you enjoy it. I'm not a professional video editor, but at least I wanna share with you my experience in the city. I'm alone, so I don't have a cameraman. I'm my own cameraman. I'm my own speaker, and I'm my own tour guy. So I guess this is Pender Street. We're going to Granville. Anyways, so wow, amazing city. Wow, let's see. So now we're gonna take the bus, okay? Enjoy the ride, have a good time, and I'm gonna record anything else. Thank you, have a great one.